Welcome back to my game time. Today we got mini block rack. And here I make a launch of day, not record any problem. So today I'm gonna make a tour on my own view. Oh, I just started. So first we need to go here and then go over here. Here we get some place over here. What is food? And a staff only can here. First we need to get in, and we can see food, a lot of food. Now we go away, and for your food we need to bring, and for bring we only have two types. And so let's get to our first exhibit. The first exhibit is the Revenge Donkey exhibit. You can clearly see all of these donkeys over here. I need to have Ted and Savannah because they do love Savannah. Seems like. And we go to the second enclosure, the Indian leopard enclosure. And we do have two Indian leopards that managed to jump on two fences. So that's how we made three fences so they can't escape. And then we have the wild horse enclosure. And it's because these wild horses are not exactly domesticated, but I mean, why not, right? Next to the zoo. And these wild horses have lots of time with them, which is good. And then we move on to the black rhino over. Here he is, black rhinoceros. He's so pretty and big. And as expected, the biggest animal in this game. Next, we got the Arabian camel, or dromedary camel. And yeah, they do live in this enclosure of the donkey, Savannah. And of course, we got fish. And look at all of those fishes. Like, we get rays, we get, I know, bears. Here that is. And watch this, African habitat. If you want to get Africa, you want to get see over there. We want to go up here. Let's go to Anaka. Let's see over here. We can see a lot of different animals. But what animals are they? Here we got a red-collated giraffe, a plain zebra, a blue lady, and an ostrich. Okay, first I'm trying to go. So we're gonna go to go over there. Like this, and look at all of those. So they're beyond me at wrestling and to play. Then very big monkeys up here, but you cannot climb. You can see over here, close to the animal problem. And then we also go over around here, over this right in here. We get toilets or restroom, but actually I cannot find a toilet, so it's like that. Maybe. It's raining. Okay, it is raining. I just bad. So here it is. It is bad. I can say raining. And then, what we got here? We got Holstein Friesian cow. Something cow that have black and white color. It is a Holstein Friesian. And they are pretty, yeah, their habitat are grassland, just like the African animal. And what here we got? Let's see. Okay, don't scare me, I'll get horse. An American bison. Yeah, they are type of buffalo that can find in North America and Europe. Which is good, like. But they cannot be riding, which is bad. What we got? What here we got? Let's see. First, let's see over here. It's called the Bengal tiger. I cannot find the white version because I just can't find the black version of the Indian leopard. But I cannot find the white version of the Bengal tiger because it's different. Next we got a brown bear. Brown bear are the largest predator of North America. And I do find the black version. Maybe I just put a black version of. There we go. Here we get a brown bear and a black bear. Just smaller than them, and you know, we can fly. Natural. So maybe we're gonna feed our animals. First, we're gonna feed the animal on the African habitat. Can we feed him a tall grass, of course, a little grass, or are we gonna get the herbivores? There we go. I don't know what ostriches eat. I'm pretty sure they're omnivores. They eat grass, maybe, but no. I don't know why. They don't eat grass. They just like, I mean, what they eat. I can see it, and it also don't happen. And there's more, actually. Let's see. Maybe, there's something. Pumpkin seems nice, but no, of course. Camel there. Oops, I forgot to split it. First, let's go again for vegetable. Okay, and then what's that at? Black rhino. There we go. Horse as well. There we go. They all go into there. Oh, donkey also want grasses. Yeah. There we go. Two for you. Man, it's a lag. There's so much. Bison. There we go. Most celebration. You also give. And also give some grass, maybe. Yeah, we got to almost. Bears, I don't know what bears eat meat, isn't it? I'm pretty sure they eat meat. But I mean, they also eat fruit, actually chicken, fish. They eat fish. So I'm pretty sure they get fish. Fish! They do have fish. The tiger and leopard. Then, are you love fish as well, tiger? You almost got you some food there. You love that, right? Or maybe you don't want it. I think they like that. I'm pretty sure the Indian leopard is gonna get it. Come on. And you want to do that, I'm going to go. And next time to test, I'm not sure the leopards are gonna call the zoo. Maybe desert zoo because they are in North America. And I'm gonna build one more habitat for the polar bear. Now we know. Polar bear is not match with this habitat, remember? Oh, wait. Or maybe we make for a cassowary for you. Isn't there a cassowary in the game? Probably there is a cassowary. Cassowary, there's a lantern. Or a habitat for some fish. Yeah, but not a fish. Piranha is a fish, right? There. We don't have a fish. You mean gonna make some fish over here, please? I'm gonna make like a garden. Yeah, I mean, like, it's nice, right? To make like a garden. First, we're gonna make some bait. And there we go. And then we need some snakes. Now, why are you moving like that? Whoops, wrong one. Next, we need a shovel. Where is shovel? Wooden shovel. Go there. You come in trouble. Dig. Gonna dig is forever. I don't know what I'm gonna do, actually. We're gonna dig it, actually. Why not, right? Dig it. We're gonna dig all of this sand. Oh look, there's a camel over there. I don't know where the camel go. That's probably a wild camel, so we don't care about it. Even he's a herbivore. He don't gonna eat my animal. Let's go. And only a few. We go for the fish. Camel, can you go away, please? Oops. Maybe like that. Oops. Wrong again. First, you're gonna make the camel go away, please. Then you go with this wooden. Okay, here we go. Ready for the camel? It's gonna be hard, camel. But then we're gonna get much harder. Very much harder. Huh? Go away, camel. Okay. And when the camel go here, this makes the destination look much. Did not look good. Like, you just jump and then to an animal enclosure? That would be on this fish, and for him to go to a fishing closure, he can be eaten by a dangerous fish. Which is bad. I didn't want him to like that. Okay, so now I just go up there. And then we're gonna cook a fish. Parkour is not a fish. How good is fish? Shivana, Barracuda maybe. Yeah, I mean I think it's a dangerous fish. And it's wrong ring. He didn't get into a bull shark. Bull shark. Okay, then. There we go. Haha. Here we go, habitat fish. I hope you're okay. What's that? We have one too much. There we go. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna look at all these fishes. And anyway, guys, goodbye.